So this little guy right here is your disconnect. Well, you would hook this to your truck. You'd put like a little carabiner or something like that on the end of this, and you would hook this up to the truck. And if the trailer would come detached, this would yank this little plug out of this little box right here, and that would activate the brakes on the trailer. Now, this cord right here sucks. So I highly recommend, I'll put a link in the description, go to Amazon and buy you one of these, okay? It'll take up a lot less space. It'll be a lot more easily contained. And all it does is just hook right on there, that little thing. And there you have it, that easy. You just put this thing on there. Much better, and that'll stretch the truck basically, and then it's not a whole crazy wire that's everywhere that you gotta fuss with. So you just, it's done, that's it.